Good morning, everyone. Dear student, today we are going to start our chapter number 7 in civics, outcome of democracy. Student, before we going to start chapter number 7, outcome of democracy, first we also discuss about different point also related to the democracy. In 9th standard, we also start what is democracy? Why we need democratic form of government? In this chapter, we also discuss about what is democracy. In what is democracy, we also studies democracy is a form of government where we elect our representative, where people elect their representative and also form their government. Government also do work according to will of peoples. In 9th, we also discuss about many another aspect of democracy, good feature of democracy, and we also compare different country, they also claim to be democratic form of government. And when we studies about China, Zimbabwe, this country not based on good feature of democracy. So different point we already discussed in 9th standard. In 10th, chapter 1st, power sharing. Of course, power sharing, of course, part of democracy. Because we also were about in what happened in Sri Lanka. Sri Lanka also formed a government according to majority base. And main feature of democracy, majoritism. But we also notice, after some time, start conflict in Sri Lanka. So Sri Lanka also faced civil war. So democracy also need to be respect of minorities, communities. And we also studies about different form of government in federalism. Power also divided among the different another organ of the government also. Political parties, of course, a good feature of democracy. Because in democracy, we need political parties. Political parties also take part in election procedure. So what's outcome of democracy? In this chapter, let's we start. In this chapter, we also discuss about main topics, feature of democracy. Why do we need to think about the outcome of the democracy? Which things we need to understand the outcome of the democracy? Outcome in various aspects, accountable, responsible, and legitimate government. Economic growth and development, economic outcome of democracy, reduction of inequality and poverty, accommodation of social diversity, dignity and freedom of the citizen. These are the major part of this chapter. Let's start. Starting phase, feature of democracy. Starting phase, feature of democracy. Dear student, this feature we already discussed in chapter 2nd, in 9th standard, what is democracy, why democracy. So these are the main feature of democracy. In democracy, promote equality among citizens. We also aware about in democracy, every people also treat equally. No one discriminate according to caste, gender, religion, according to wealth. In democracy, every people have equal right to participate in election procedure as a voter and as a candidate also. So in democracy, also promote equality among the citizens. In democracy, government also do work according to equality base. And court also do give justice according to be equality base. No one discriminate as per prime minister, as per ordinary citizen. So this is the good feature of democracy. Everyone, every citizens treat equally. So in democracy, promote equality among the citizen. Second important part of democracy, feature of democracy, enhance the dignity of individual. In democracy, enhance the dignity of individual. Because in democracy, we also aware about and we discuss about the democracy based on principle of political equality. In democracy, no one discriminate according to the wealth system, according to the caste, according to the regarding to be education, uneducated, educated peoples. So everyone treat equally. And in democracy also based on election procedure. In democracy, people have right to vote, and during the time of election, single vote also play important role. So we also hear about in democracy, enhance the dignity of individual, means every person also play important role. Next, improve the quality of decision making. Dear student, we also hear about in democracy, of course we also know about decision also delay in democracy, but we also aware about improve the quality of decision making. Of course delay, but jo decision hai in a proper form. So we also aware about a democratic decision always involve many persons, many communities also, according to be discussion and meeting base. We also aware about first government also give a bill in Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha, ruling party, opposition party, start debate and discussion, finally go to President of India. If people also face any problem related to be this bill, they also file petition in High Court and Supreme Court, involvement of media. So many people also involved in decision making process. Thousands of people sit together, debate and discussion on TV channels. So finally, decision in favor of public welfare. Of course, delay, but in good form. Next, provide a method to resolve conflict. Student, we also hear about in democracy. In any society, people around to have differences of the opinion and interest. हमें पता है कि हर सोसाइटी में डिफरेंट ओपिनियन होते हैं, डिफरेंट इंटरेस्ट होते हैं. दीज डिफरेंसेस आर पर्टिकुलरली सेफ इन द कंट्री लाइक आवर विच हैव ए अमेजिंग सोशल डाइवर्सिटी. ऑफ कोर्स इन आवर कंट्री डिफरेंट सोशल डाइवर्सिटी इज आल्सो पीपल्स बिलोंग टू डिफरेंट रीजंस, स्पीक डिफरेंट लैंग्वेजेस, प्रैक्टिस डिफरेंट रिलीजन्स, एंड वी हैव डिफरेंट कास्ट आल्सो. सो इन आवर कंट्री इट्स वेरी कॉम्प्लिकेटेड. And we are aware about different castes, different religions, and start to be conflict among these communities. We are aware about one of the most hottest example in our country, Ayodhya temple, but conflict also resolved in Supreme Court, and both communities also accept in proper way. No conflict after the decision of Supreme Court. And we are aware about this kind of conflict also solved according to the Constitution of India. So democracy, this is possibility on only democracy resolve this kind of conflict. Sirf ye democracy mein hi possible hai. Next important feature, always rooms correct mistakes. Of course in democracy we also hear about many time we also choose our leaders, these leaders not in favor, do work in favor of communities. So we also correct our mistake in next election. Many time we also notice government also take any decisions, and this decision not in favor of public welfare, not in favor of community, not in favor of citizen. So government also change their decision. This is not happened in non-democratic government, because in non-democratic government, single person also take every decision and people's also accepted. So in democracy, this is possible in democracy. So these are the good feature of democracy, and this feature we also already discussed in 9th standard. Now, why do we need to think about the outcome of democracy? Why we need to discuss about democracy? And when we talk about to peoples around us, most of them support to be democracy against other alternatives such as a ruler by a monarchy or military or religious leader. Dear student, we also hear about when we start to be discussion about democracy in our society. So most of people also prefer democracy is a better form of government. Hum sabhi ek hi cheez mante hain ki democracy is the best way. We also hear about at present what happened in North Korea. In North Korea, single person also dominate and people have no right. So North Korean citizen also will to be form a democratic government, but they have not do this kind of any work in North Korea. So most of peoples in different part of world, they also want to form a democratic form of government. But many times we also start allegation on democratic form of government when our expressions not complete in democracy. So we start to blaming on democracy. Democracy not good. Democracy is seen to be good in principle, but felt to be not so good in practice. The democracy dikhne mein achhi hai, but not good in practice way. We also aware about. We face lot of problem in democracy, and we also dilemma related to the democratic form of government. Even that, we also prefer to democratic form of government. We also know about two different reason also, moral base, because democracy also based on will of peoples, jo peoples hai, majority base. And in democracy, government also calculate everything. If government also form according to majority base, what happened in future? And we also know about what happened in Sri Lanka, because in Sri Lanka, government also formed according to majoritism base. Minorities also discriminate. Finally, they start to protest against government, and country also face civil war. So democracy also need to be think about to minorities also. So this is the need to be think about outcome of democracy. And presently, over 100 countries of the world today claim and practices some kind of democratic policies. They have formal constitution, they hold elections, they have political parties and guarantee the right of the citizen. These are the common way of democracy. We are so aware about almost every country have their formal constitutions. Democratic and non-democratic, both are. India also have two constitution. North Korea also have their constitution also. China also, they have their constitution. Pakistan also. So almost every country also have their formal constitution. Government also do work according to constitution. This is depend on government policies. They hold election. Of course, we also aware about election also conducted in our country according to be good democratic way, free and fair election. And we also aware about election also conducted in China. But in China, election not conducted according to good feature, good as per free and fair, we already aware about. But in democracy, we need elected form of government. So in China, election also conducted. They have parties also. Of course, in democracy, we need parties. In China, single political party, and India is the multi-political party system. So these are the common way of democracy. And people have different kind of different kind of right of citizens. So we also aware about these are the common way of democracy. These are the common features. Almost every country is also adopt this kind of common features. But the feature of democracy may be different from one country to another country based on their social, economic, and cultural background. Student, we also aware about. In our country, diverse communities, different religion, different caste, different circumstances. Of course, in our country, economic growth, not as per European countries. So this is the circumstances according to country. Every country different from to another countries also. So every country adopt democratic system according is way. According is circumstances. So most of people support to be democracy against other alternative, such be ruler by the monarchy, military, religious leaders. So this is the reason people also prefer to democratic government. Many people not satisfied with democracy, and they also blame on democracy, good in principle, not good in practical. We already discuss about. This is the dilemma. Invite to be as a outcome of democracy. Which things we need to be understand before the evaluation of to the outcome of democracy. Hame kuch aur points bhi dekhne chahiye democracy mein. And we also aware about the first step toward to thinking carefully about the outcome of the democracy is to recognize that democracy just a form of government? First, you think about democracy just a form of government and our interest in end. Vaccination for the democracy often to push into taking a position that democracy can be addressed all the social, economic, and political problems. Student, we also always think about in democracy, almost every problem also solved. But we also know about democracy, not a solution, not a magical solution of every problems. And democracy, peoples also face lot of problems. Democracy not give to guarantee to every people achieve their ambitions. So in democracy, it can only create condition for achieving something. We are so aware about many peoples also acceptation is being not made to, and at this time we also starting to blaming the idea of democracy because we start to doubting if we are living in democracy. Jab democracy mein hamari ichhay purti nahi hoti, then we start to blame on democracy. Democracy not a good form. Democracy is not better. And why we live in democratic country? Why we are not going to be any another part of world? Like in China, because in China, economic growth is very high. So we also start to blaming on democratic country. The first step toward thinking carefully about the outcome of democracy is to recognize the democracy just a form of government. Student, democratic just a form of government. Democracy kya hai? Sirf ek government hai. Aur ye condition create karegi. Sirf circumstances banayegi. Ye jo government hai. Guarantee nahi hai ki har aadmi usko achieve kar paaye. And the citizen have to be take advantage of those conditions and achieve goals. And we also aware about government just create condition. Circumstances, government also give to equal opportunities to everyone. Government also give to different kind of equal resources to every person. Government open schools, give to equal education to everyone. And this is depend on citizen to achieve their goals according to the circumstances. So this is possible only in democracy. And remaining part, we continue on next lecture.